No.
There's plenty of time to go yet.
Well,
I know. Not so sure this is where I should be. Try gear lower. Nice and sloppy. Getting warm now. cheating and sat down. It's the first proper ride in a while, so I'm going to save a bit of energy. So we've got about another 70 miles to go. I think Pauline is feeling the effects of his of his crash. He's definitely going a bit slower this morning. Fine by me. It's basically a new bike I'm riding. You're right. Which way are you going to go? That way or that way?
I think we want the other one. Walk through before we get wet.
Oh, right, yeah.
It's one other big tunnel, isn't it? Go through.
Oh,
ha, ha, ha.
You've been conned. Talk of this thing. It's like from nothing revs and it just hoists the front wheel. Oh. Okay. Alright. Okay. Left hand side for me. Oh, come on. Took that out of practice. See, that one gear higher just doesn't allow the bike to roll on, like. I suppose I'm used to. Yeah, I'm warm. See, I can, and I've got no engine braking, but I can feather a bit of back braking, which means it leaves the front tyre alone. And just, it's only good for moderating the speed, mind, no good for a quick stop. But just trying all the different things, you know, cause new back to a two-stroke, and seeing what works for me. I mean, I don't ride I don't ride quickly, so some things that work for people that are quicker probably are not suitable for me. And vice versa. Okay, famous Alan's corner, where he used his head as a brake. Must have done some damage because he's gone all humanitarian now.